And fans think this season there will be a rivalry between the California and Hawkins groups. Will and Eleven will start a romance and hide it from Mike.
Oh my God.
Will and Eleven start
what? A romance and hide Breaking it from the group's Mike. Main role, Friends Don't Die.
Don't lie.
I mean, lie.
Oh. Friends Don't Die either. Wait a minute. If you've been watching the show, you should know that Will is not interested in Elle. He's interested in someone else in the group.
Yeah, and you'll see soon that he's interested in.
He's very interested.
Yeah.
Will is painting a lot, but he won't show me what he's working on. Maybe it is for a girl. I think there is someone he likes, because he has been acting weird.
A 70-30 split kind of thing?
Perfect, thank
you. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mike.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, good, man.
Great. What's that?
It's nothing. It's just this painting I've been working on.
Cool.
That's a rad shirt, man.
Mike, this is my friend Argyle.
Oh, hey.
Place. Oh, I forgot. You need socks.
Oh, shit.
They sell them at the counter.
Oh, okay.
They sell them at the counter.
I'm so bad at this, I'm like Bambi on ice.
No, you're good. You got this.
Okay.
I wasn't being a douche.
You were. You were rolling your eyes. You were moping. You were barely talking. You basically sabotaged the whole
thing. Well, she was lying to you, Mike. Straight to your face ever since you got here. And I've been a total third wheel all day. It's been miserable. So sorry if I wasn't smiling.
Yeah, whatever, man.
What about us?
What?
Well, you're mad that I didn't talk to you? Seems like you made it super clear that you're not interested in anything I have to say.
That's just not true.
You've called maybe a couple times. It's been a year, Mike. Meanwhile, Elle has like a book of letters from you.
That's because she's my girlfriend, Will.
And us?
We're friends. We're friends.
Well, we used to be best friends.
Well, then maybe you should have reached out more. I don't know. But why is this on me? Why am I the bad guy? Just find her, okay?
His name is Hopper. He made the best Eggos, and we like to watch Miami Vice on Fridays.
Hey guys, there is a.
It doesn't change anything. It doesn't matter. I care for you so much.
Care. But you don't love me anymore.
Who said that I didn't?
You never say it.
I say it.
You can't even write it, Mike. From Mike. From Mike. From Mike. From Mike.
Okay.
You packed already?
Yeah, I mean, I never really unpacked. Thanks, by the way.
For what?
For knocking some sense into me. I mean, I was being a total self-pitying idiot.
I didn't say it.
You didn't have to. Hey, also, about the last few days.
You don't have to say anything. I was being a total jerk to Al. I deserved it.
No. No, 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 you didn't deserve anything. Listen, the truth is the last year has been weird, you know? And I mean, you know, Max and Lucas and Dustin, they're great. They're great, it's just, it's Hawkins. It's not the same without you. And I feel like maybe I was worrying too much about Elle. And I don't know, maybe I feel like I lost you or something. Does that make sense? I have no idea what's gonna happen next. But whatever it is, I think we should work together. I think it'll be easier if we're a team. Friends. Best friends.
Cool.
Cool. That was fast.
You can't let him get to you. Turn around. Look at what you see. Oh, no.